Oh, the story of Rudolph we all know so well. But there's more to that story that I'd like to tell. Santa tried someone else first, and his choice could not have been worse. Randolph the deep-sea anglerfish had a very shiny lure. And if you ever saw it, you'd be drawn to it for sure. All of the other fishies swim up to his glowing light, pretty light. They never know that Randolph's gonna gobble them in one bite. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, ho, ho,
Randolph, with that thing so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Randolph said to Santa, come a little closer to me. Look, it's a Christmas light. I'm Randolph the deep sea anglerfish, and you'll go down in my belly.
Don't worry, kids. Santa's smarter than a guppy.
But Santa knows karate, and he blocked Randolph's attack. He said, you're being naughty, and he stuffed him in his big toy sack. And later, back in Christmas Town, topping Santa's tree, Randolph was there shining bright, up high where he couldn't bite. And Santa went to Rudolph, who just eats grass and leaves. And Randolph the deep sea anglerfish did not go down in his story.
I hope your holidays are filled with joy and light.